Academy Award preparation kicked into full gear today as two large Oscar statues arrived in Midtown. They will be featured at the official Oscar night party at the New York Palace Hotel. Onlookers, including Sherry Shepherd of The View, gathered at the gate to catch a glimpse of the 8-foot golden statues. Shepherd will co-host the pre-show out in LA this Sunday.
I am so excited, very, very nervous. But more excited than nervous. I'm just so glad. This is my first Oscar, you know, party and being able to just be near everybody. So I'm very excited. Well, I'm going to be right there when they get out of their limo. So I'll get to talk to them first. But I'm excited to just meet a lot of people that I've seen on the screen,
right,
that I've admired.
Right.
You know, I love these movies. So I'm just excited to talk to them all.
Right.
I have my dress by Carmen Mark Volvo, which he made my coat today, and it's a little off-the-shoulder thing, but I had some precious, they made some truffles called Precious, and I had two of them, which I think added about 6 inches to my waistline. So I think you're going to see me with safety pins in my dress, because I think they're going to have to let it out. But I don't care, I'm not going to be like those people on the red carpet. You know, all they drink, they have for breakfast is water, they have water for lunch, and they have some soup for dinner. Not me. I'm eating.
Sherry,